Introduce our boxers into the ring. The man who makes it all happen, he works so damn hard driving this and putting this together, with his brother in the driving seat behind him as well. Tommy Jacobs, give it up for Tommy from the NBO. The young lad, he's done so well, and I always wish him all the best, and I always want to be a part of what he does, because the shows are just so good. So it's a pleasure to come up and be your MC tonight, Tom. Obviously, his brother over there, Matt, is going to be adjudicating and refereeing all the contests here. These guys are neutral. They don't care who wins. They just want to make sure that there's fair play inside the ring. People outside the ring, our medical staff over there, our paramedics, they're there to ensure that if anybody does have a problem, straight away, they're seen to. That's so important. And all of the boxers coming into the ring obviously have to be checked before they're allowed inside the ring. Okay? Our timekeeper at ringside, give a round of applause. He's going to be digging that bell all night long. Mitch Clark. You are the official bell ringer, Mitch. So, onwards and upwards, we have most of the fights are 3 2-minute rounds, but if they're any different, I will tell you. So everybody's now getting out the ring, ready for our first two contestants who will be stepping foot inside the ring. Now listen, whether these boys are home or away, we want to make sure that we give them the very, very best of support. There's nothing worse from our perspective, from the promoter's perspective. We don't want to hear booing, we don't want to hear anything out of order, do you know what I mean? Any two fighters that come inside the ring to face one another, they deserve the utmost respect. So let's make sure that tonight, we keep it right, we have a great night, and any fights that are going to take place, they only take place inside the ropes. We don't want any arguments or skirmishes outside, alright? Is that fair? Yeah? So are we ready? Yeah? Boxers into the ring. First of all, welcome from Clapton, Jamie Smith! I like your play-on music. What's in Silence is Golden? His opponent into the ring from Hercules Gym in Colchester. Let's hear it from Matthew Fox. Let's jump in the long middleweight contest of 3 2-minute rounds of boxing to determine the winner. Introducing first of all, boxing out the blue corner wearing black trunks. Let's hear it from Clapton, Jamie Smith. And the man facing them, chasing them across the ring and boxing out a red tab here tonight, wearing the white trunks. From Hercules Gym in Colchester. Seconds out.
Come on, John!
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for both boxers, please. There is a winner. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of boxing out of red corner. By way of stoppage there, give a round of applause from her.